need to reintroduce myself. I'm Elliot's older sister, Fiona Craig. Who would have thought those kids I met were the new Class 7? I've heard oh so much about you. Perhaps it was the will of the goddess that we crossed paths the way we did.
How dare you! Just who do you think I am? Unhand me! How long must I live in the confines of boredom? Thank you.
Oh, in that case, why don't I lend you a hand?
Hey, Altina. A little birdie told me something. About a certain rabbit with the voice of an angel.
Huh?
Thank you for listening! We're the Black Rabbit and the Red-Haired Hares!
And we hope you enjoyed our show!
Pardon the interruption. We come bearing a message from our Lord. That performance you gave was most impressive.
There is something we would like to request of you.
Pardon the intrusion, my lord. We brought the guest you requested.
Ah, at long last.
So you're those musicians everyone's been talking about?
We take our leave now, my lord.
We are at your call, should you require anything further.
Now wait just a minute!
Clown Solaeus! Audio insulation field activated. Though our mission plan was impromptu, it appears to have succeeded nonetheless.
Great. And now that we've made sure no one can hear you...
Now, Elliot. Tone it down a bit.
Yep, no doubt about it.
Sarah got in contact with me. I'd been looking for Tita from here to Heimdall. Never thought I'd end up at some huge fortress like this. Yep, turns out the 4th Armored Division's got Tita and the Princess. But I'm willing to bet there's a good reason they didn't mind letting Ballad and the RMP spill the beans.
Thank you. Close one. Can't say I love being called in to play decoy, but good luck in there, everyone.